episode one of the epic tale of us. This is episode one. With all...
No, last episode was episode one. This is episode two. With a two.
No, this is episode one with a one. Because last episode was episode zero. But this is episode one.
But I thought... Then what was the other one we were filming?
Shut up, I hate it when you're right. Face. So we have coming up in this episode, we have a bit of a musical section. Very nice, very nice. We will definitely be having the Depression Freya, and Fauve talks about her school bag.
I call him Herbie. He's really beautiful. He's like the sexiest guy you've ever seen. Hello, Herbie. Herbie's really nice.
So, what's Herbie's favorite color these days?
Well, he's really into. Oh, well, that's another story, isn't it?
Yes. So,
he likes red.
He likes
a little bit of pink, magenta.
I thought Herbie was a farm school bag, not a Hutchins school
bag. He likes the magenta.
So he likes Hutchins.
Ew! Oh, it's pink, not magenta.
Okay, so, what are Herbie's hobbies?
Herbie's hobbies.
Excuse me, I have to get Sheryl.
Who's Sheryl? What's Sheryl? I don't understand. Exactly. What are you doing?
I'm Sheryl.
Right.
I'm a bag expert.
Okay, so Herbie here. What are Herbie's hobbies, Sheryl?
Well, he mostly likes to sit around on people's backs, but sometimes he enjoys a little bit of sewing.
Sewing? Yes. That might be a little bit hard for Herbie. Yes, considering he has no hands.
Don't talk to him like that. You're rude.
Is there anything Herbie would like to add to this conversation?
I like arms.
Alright, and I think that's about all we have time for here on Fauve Talks About Her School Bag. Next week, Lucy talks about her school bag.
Gay!
Better than Herbie.